Hello guys and happy new year. In this video I'm gonna show you guys how to properly wear earrings. I know, right? I would never thought there was a proper way of wearing earrings. So right in front of you, you have two pair of earrings that I have from Black Heart, which my wonderful cousin gave to me as a present this Christmas. And yeah, you see these two earrings. I'm showing them how they normally look like when they come in the package. So when you have the package, it has a metal part and it has, see, a metal part, and then it has like a rubber part. Yeah, it has that metal part and the rubber part. So what we're supposed to actually do is use the rubber part if we feel that it's the best for us. Like if we're allergic to the metal, we use that part. And if you really don't, it doesn't matter, or you lose, let's say if you use the metal part one day and then you lose those or one of those, you use the rubber part as a substitute. Or if you don't really like the metal, you just use the rubber part. So it suits for like, yeah, it suits for double purpose. See, as I'm showing you, that's how you use, well, normally that's how we use the earring and the rubber part. But yeah, that's how we're supposed to use these. Normally we just take it off the package and then just throw them away, but usually we'd have two earrings stopped. So we could do whatever we want. Yeah, we could do whatever we want with the rubber one. Let's say we have another pair of earrings that we don't usually use, and we could use that for that. Or you use the metal one for the earrings. Serve for double purpose. So that's what you're supposed to use them for. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to like and subscribe.